is a fifth dimension, beyond that which is known to man. It is a dimension as vast as space and as timeless as infinity. It is the middle ground between light and shadow, between science and superstition, and it lies between the pit of man's fears and the summit of his knowledge. This is the dimension of imagination. It is an area which we call the Twilight Zone.
Classroom, not unlike any other, full of unruly students and a teacher who is trying her best. But today, the students will learn a lesson only taught in the Twilight Zone.
This class is so boring.
I hate history.
Daylight savings, what does that have to do with history?
This teacher is so boring.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, guys, we really need to get back on our agenda today. The war at home. Guys, please stop. Please be quiet. Okay, Miss Hawkins,
would you shut up?
She just disappeared.
You think this is funny, young man? 4 years of college!
Yeah, you look ridiculous.
Fine, you're out of here!
Oh my god!
What happened?
Really? You think that's funny? You are out of here. Who's next?
What game are you going to?
Probably JV and varsity.
And you?
I'm going to both.
How about you?
Both.
You're out of here!
Thank you.
So the lesson is, be careful what you wish for, or else you may end up on a very long stay in the Twilight Zone.